Hey, welcome to the show. Today I'm doing an updated video on the Gamo Swarm Magnum and the Gamo Swarm Fusion. Both of these are the 22 caliber version. This is 1300 feet per second. This is 1000 feet per second. More power, easy to cock. Let's get into the show. As you can see, the Magnum and the Fusion are very similar. Let's take a look at some of the differences. On the stock, look at the Magnum. You can see that this part kind of comes up a little bit higher. And that doesn't happen on the Fusion. They both have the rubber ends of the stock, and these rectangular pieces, they come out. If you see this green piece right here, this rubber, that means that that is the hunting edition. These are both the 22 caliber. The grips are both the same. Here's the safeties. Scopes are the same. Cartridges are the same. On the Magnum, this part right here extends out a little bit farther. The barrel, the Fusion, is a lot thicker, a lot bigger. And this one is thinner in diameter, but the Magnum is longer. Both of these Gamo air rifles both have the 10-shot cartridge. It's very easy to load. They tell you how many more pellets you have left. Make sure that when you do put the pellet in, that you take your finger and push that pellet down. Sometimes some people will use like a ballpoint pen to just, you know, lightly push that down. So that's really important. So right now I'm going to go ahead and cock the Gamo. Sometimes people will use two hands, and all you do is bring this down away from you, just like that. And right now I'm going to shoot in this direction. I'm going to show you the recoil on my shoulder. See that? Here's the Gamo Fusion, a lot easier to cock. I can do it one-handed. Now I'm going to show you the recoil on my shoulder. Again with the Gamo Magnum. So much easier when you're using two hands. Now I do feel a little vibration right here. Here's the Gamo Fusion. Not much vibration, feels great, smooth, not much of a kick. So right now I'm going to go ahead and shoot that wooden chipmunk right there, and behind it is two pizza tins. You can see it went through the chipmunk. It went through one of the pizza pie tins, and then on the second one, it made a dent. All right, I'm gonna do the same thing. I'm gonna go ahead and cock the Gamo Magnum. And again, I'm gonna go ahead and shoot that wooden chipmunk with the two pizza pie tins and see how far the pellet goes in. You can definitely see there's a little more power. Made a little bigger hole right here. Clean through here and went through the second one. So there's a huge difference between the Magnum and the Fusion, but both of these guns are awesome. Hey, thanks a lot for watching the show. Both of these Gamo air rifles are excellent. The Gamo Fusion, a lot easier to cock if you're going to be doing a lot of practice shooting all day. Gamo Magnum, a lot more power. Which one do you want? For me, I love shooting the Fusion all day. Gamo Magnum, great for hunting. I got them both. Hey, thanks a lot for watching the show today. I'd sure appreciate it if you hit that likey button and the subscribe button. And like always, have a fun day. Adios. Goodbye.